Lambeau Field is more than ready for this Week 2 NFC matchup between the Redskins and the Packers.
Hello, friends, and welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. Jim Nance and Phil Sims here on the scene getting set for kickoff. And, Phil, it's all yours before we get the game started.
Well, you know, Jim, we had a chance to talk to both teams. We saw they're excited about playing this game. And when you get teams like this, it should be an exciting day. Let's go!
And now, with more on today's game, let's go down to Danielle Bellini.
I spoke with Coach Shanahan this week. Both teams are coming off losses and looking to right the ship. He told me this: I can't say that we have a definite advantage because anything can happen on the field, but I sure hope we do. Hey, a very diplomatic answer there, guys, but a coach can always hope, right?
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. The Packers are back deep, ready to return. He's got a chance to return this one. Going to give his team great starting field position on that return. Here comes a Super Bowl MVP quarterback, Aaron Rodgers.
Well, when you talk about Aaron Rodgers, what can you say? The guy, to me, has the best throwing arm in the NFL when you combine accuracy, power, throwing it down the field, throwing it short with touch. He can do it all.
First down coming up. Rodgers from the shotgun, trying to work that left side. And with that, let's take a look at the Packers' lineup on offense. Last week, their aerial attack was in high gear, throwing for over 300 yards. After the catch, it's now second down and one. Eyeing that left side, sticks to his hands.
Nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw down the field for that completion.
The Green Bay Packers. A couple years ago, won the Super Bowl. Last year, Aaron Rodgers didn't seem to have the time to be able to repeat. He just didn't have the kind of protection that you would see the Packers needing to go all the way and win it again.
Aaron Rodgers, you know, it's like they say, he's the great deodorant. He could cover up a lot of smells, and he did that with the Green Bay Packers. He needs more help. You got to give him consistent time to throw the football. If you do, he's the best quarterback in football. He'll get it done.
The Packers now inside the 20. A week ago, they converted time and time again inside the red zone. Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage. And now here's the Redskins defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. They come to the line on third down. They did an excellent job of executing in these spots last week. Third down and four. Throws a strike in on the stop.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line, loading up that defensive front. The pass fails to find the mark.
The defense got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. Second and goal from the three. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I hope the best.
Third and goal from the five. He'll fire it out to the left. The Packers in
for the score.
Terrible job that time by the defense. Third goal, they're expecting pass, and they still can't stop it. This defense is just not fast enough to stop those touchdown passes.
He made it.
Mason Crosby ready to kick.
And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down.
When you're in a situation like this as a quarterback, your team loses last week, you play bad, you want to get off to a good start, get your confidence going, and get some faith in your teammates.
Now on first down. Secures it with two hands. Here's a look at the Redskins offense. A model of efficiency a week ago without a single giveaway. And as always, the starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza, the official pizza sponsor of the NFL. Order now at papajohns.com.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
First down here after the run. We'll stay on the ground on first down. And now here's the Packers defense. They have to put some pressure on the quarterback this week, as last week they did not have a single sack. Second down coming up. Brought down at the 29. They got a first down now after that catch. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Well, when you get a couple first downs, it just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Quarterback drops back, play action. Scrambling out of the pocket.
Number nine, gets the score. On the play.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Second down, two to go. Throwing now to his left.
It's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your red zone. You've got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away.
The offense needs 2 yards here on third down following the incompletion. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Game of six.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Second and goal from the three. And he's in.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Count it. Got a tie game here now, and what's been a good one so far. The score's 7-7. He'll have a chance to take off. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. Jones is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Getting sacked.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? Under fire on that throw. Aaron Rodgers will be under center. Takes it from the eye, forces a three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
And now they call the quick timeout. Here's the punt by Maste. And that's a gain of 10. The defense comes out of the dime. First and 10, looks to his left, and he hauls it in. That's a 3-yard gain.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
Second down now. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Oh, almost caught.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there. They're outside. He did not take advantage of that coverage that time.
The Packers with a nickel look here on defense. Will go ground. A tackle that had to be made. And that'll set up for now.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Touchback. They come to the line and it's first down. Draw play here. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
That's the end of the first half.
and you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Redskins ready to return the kick. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. We'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set and a gain of four.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. That's a tackle at the 48.
That's where you need the big size on your defense. You need it inside. In other words, you need big defensive linemen that can cover the center and the guards to stop these runs right up the middle.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Back to the ground. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second and three. Another carry here. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Staying on the ground. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Now first and 10. Back to the ground now on first down.
Defensive tackle in the NFL, I'll tell you one thing it means. It means you are one big dude. And that big dude that time didn't move and tackled the running back for no gain.
That leads us to second down. Another handoff. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Well, when you have a tie game and you're down in the red zone, you can do whatever you want. You can fool them with a run here, or you can take a chance and throw the football in the end zone to get a score.
First down here after the run. Trying to beat the play clock. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive, staying on the ground.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30, 40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
Second down coming up. They feed it to him again.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
Not much time left here, and the defense will need to come up with a stop. Redskins in for the score.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Redskins getting set for the extra point. extra point was good. Lined up now in kickoff formation. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Johnson's in the slot. First and 10. The Packers get a first down.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. Staying with the passing game on first down.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by them.
We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. Coming out of the two-minute warning, and it's up to the defense now to hold on to this game. Just about 2 minutes to go, and the defense knows it needs to make one last stop to end it. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
That reception gave them the first down. From the gun, hauls it in for the first down. The defense stops the clock. The Redskins with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Well, when you see a throw that bad, there's a couple things that could happen. Maybe a defensive player flashed in front of him, or maybe the quarterback just lost control of the football.
And here we have second down. Out of the shotgun formation. He'll fire it out to the left. Aaron Rodgers out to James Jones.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
The Packers come to the line with five wideouts and no one in the backfield. They'll go shotgun here, working that left side. The Packers now move the chains.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Finley's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. First and 10 to the ground here. Good for three. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Takes the snap from the shotgun. It's out of bounds, incomplete. After the incomplete pass, it's third down. Rodgers from the shotgun, looking to the right side and throwing. He's in for the touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
What a game this has been, tied up now in the waning moments of the fourth.
Well, when it gets this late in the game, it just comes down to, do you have the courage to try to make the play, or do you just hang in there and hope the other team makes a mistake? We'll find out.
The Redskins head to the line. They've got one timeout left here in the fourth quarter. The throw to the left inhales the pass. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Second down, even after the completion.
He's going deep. And it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Redskins are at the line of scrimmage and out of timeouts here in the final quarter. The Packers call the timeouts, their first.
The defense needed to slow this game down, so that may be a very useful timeout. Now they're ready to go.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
This satisfying defensive replay is brought to you by Snickers. Hungry for victory? Snickers satisfies.
We've got about a minute to go here, and the game is tied. First and 10. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. Rodgers will be under center. Second down, four to go. As they go ground here.
27 on the run. 1 yard gain on the play.
Hey, man. Watch the blitz.
The offense lined up in the full house.
Third and three.
We'll run with it again.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage, and you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Right down to the wire. Before we go, Phil, how about a final thought about this loss?
You know, Jim, when a game is over like this, when you go inside, all you think about is yourself. What didn't you do to give your team a better chance to win? And it hangs with you. It only changes when you go out on Wednesdays and start practicing for the next team before you get over a loss. Beautiful throw that time by the quarterback. That's why we're calling it the play of the game. It's just right on target. You get open, he'll put it on the money.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz saying so long.